It's Plum Blossom Cat. Welcome back to another video. Today I wanted to play some Roblox. And we are going to be playing Survive the Disasters. And we're getting right into it. Let's go! Okay, we're out of school. In this game, you're trying to basically survive the disasters. So there's like tsunamis, floods, acid rain, thunderstorms, fires, a lot of things are going to happen. And it should be starting soon. So let's play the waiting game.
Da 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 da.
Okay, there's a volcanic eruption. Get away from the big hot volcano. Well, the volcano's like really, really close. Not much you could do, but in real life, oh geez. In real life, you should just stay away and not be close to a volcano, and I have no idea why a school's by a volcano. But they might need to think that through. Oh no, that person lost their hair. That's how dangerous volcanoes can be. Much more awesome. But I'm not getting into details. Yeah. That kind of took a while for it to start. Oh well. Oh, that person over there is playing Risk. That person's playing Risk. Oh, by the way, those people are really playing Risk. They're on the volcano. We survived. Yeah. And I cannot move until this thing's gone. Okay. I'm back. Don't jump. Oh, there are people. They're jumping down. Sunny Ranch. Yeah. Let's see here. Hopefully it's not going to be a volcano again. Because you know how deadly those are. Looks like that person's having fun. I wonder what it's going to be this time. Hello, Happy Haley 5 and D'Angela 302 and Razor Edge 117. And, oh great, the tsunami. I'm going to see if I can. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get to higher ground. And it would be very bad if I fell off that ladder because I take fall damage. Hello, Reach Rocket Rocker 1. And it's put a. And I'm just trying to survive this tsunami that's really going very slowly. Okay, now it's touching the island. Oh great, oh no, okay. Goodbye, my body and hair, just ahead, lifelessly, on the ground. And there we can see the people who still survived. They're the fortunate ones. By the way, shout out to Mr. Cat Plays. He makes very awesome animations. You should go check him out. And unfortunately, we did not survive. Apple a day saves the day. Red apples last forever. Oh, that's expensive. 80 Robux. Oh, that is expensive. We're at the school again. Lucky us. Keeping an eye out for a big cloud, which could mean there's a snowstorm or a thunderstorm or rain, or I don't know, just something very, very deadly. I'm blending in, you don't see me. You don't see me blending in with this bush. If you just walk by, you will not see a head sticking out. Okay, or it could be a meteor shower, and people are still playing Risk. I'm just gonna find a shelter. Okay, that's smart, hiding under the stairs. I haven't been seeing many meteors. Oh, okay, now I do. And then they suddenly come out, right after I say it. Hopefully we will survive, or we might die, like with the tsunami. Very, very unfortunate. Okay. Awkwardness and silentness. This is a very lovely school. Yay, we survived! Yeah. Hello, Mindlessness 24. Cool outfit, by the way. Furious Station. I wonder how furious the disaster? Yeah, the disaster will be. Oh, there's a car. Oh, great. That person got it before. Have fun in that car. This sounds like it might be a snowstorm. Time to find some shelter. There isn't much shelter here. I wonder what's in the store. Green boxes, gray boxes, red boxes, blue boxes, pink boxes, not boxes. I was close. Thunderstorm. Great, we still don't really have much cover here. This is one strong thunderstorm. You are a risk taker. Staring at that computer or TV or electronic. Well, there's only one wall. That is a risk taker, I say, a risk taker. Just keep playing that game of yours. So now we have stairs here. Okay. Yeah, push. Push the roof, or get stuck even more. I have a little bit of, okay, here we go, I have shelter. It's not very roomy now. So, this is me. I'm standing in a grocery store with the roof on my head during a thunderstorm. And Subtended Bard 74 is still alive. We survived. Yeah. That car's dancing. That's a beautiful sight right there, folks. A beautiful sight. Oh, there's a person still there. How could they be? Lucky Mart, another store. That's nice. And another big cloud out of nowhere. I think I like the other clouds better than that one. Much. Now let's guess. This one might be the snowstorm this time. There's a dog. Rocking outfit. Yeah. Rocking the outfit. Okay, this store is more roomy, I guess. Now it's a blizzard, and I don't like the stuff that pops up on the screen. It's hard to see. Oh, great. How's the blizzard coming through? Whoa, did you see that person? Wow. Okay. We don't have much shelter. Oh, great. I cannot see with this. Oh, great. This is better. In a corner. Oh. I like your Cheerios, by the way. Very, very lovely. If I could give you a high five, I would. Your arms out like, give me a high five. Okay, and there's snowy stuff. We survived! Yeah, that was one level. Disaster. Yeah, to survive. If you haven't seen any of my videos, please check them out. And leave a comment of what idea of another video I should do. We are going to be closing off by Furious Station with a cloud over us. Thanks for watching this video. See ya!